cool stuff.
Oh.
Yep, thanks, Dill.
So, ja, servus, Leute. Herzlich willkommen zurück zu Arma 3. Ich habe eigentlich schon eine Aufnahme gemacht dazu, aber leider Gottes muss ich wieder von neu anfangen, wo ich gespeichert habe. Deswegen, ich verstehe das nicht so ganz. Also, wenn man einmal rausgeht, muss man alles neu machen. Deswegen geht es jetzt auch hier weiter, weil ich sonst nicht weiß, wo ich aufgehört habe. Und ich nicht nochmal wollte, die ganze Anfang durchspielen. Deswegen machen wir jetzt einfach zwei Wochen später weiter. Ihr habt am Anfang nichts verpasst. Wir haben... Ah, doch, ich glaube... Doch, wir haben was verpasst. War das Raumschiff schon vorher? Ne, ich glaube... Oh, das habe ich gleich. Ja. Wir schauen mal, wohin wir müssen. Wie lang müssen wir? So, hi. Ja, Rodwell. They went all this fritzed in 48 hours. 48 fucking hours. Never mind our permits for the roads aren't valid yet. Or the fact that the NMCCs are all choked. No. The Blue L's want us gone. Cancel the exercises by all means. But this is suicide by logistics. I swear if the Russians invade, it couldn't be too fucking soon. Listen. All hands on deck. Even the colonel's out there, hitting corners. I need everyone to do the same.
Not a problem, sir.
It didn't let me finish. I need everyone, including that slack-ass corporal.
Corporal Stipe.
I love that I don't have to explain myself to you, specialist. But then I guess that's what makes you so special. He's on task, carting our literal shit over to the burn pit. And sorry to say, I want you to tag along. Stop him from getting on the business end of an MP's nightstick.
Roger that.
Things are tense enough as it is. The Livonian Defense Force have the accident area locked down. You know why? I just got the word. Highly toxic vapors. In addition to structural instability, that factory is sitting on a landfill of chemical crap. Methyl isocyanate. Apparently it's really fucky stuff. LDF began evacuating Nodbor this morning, and the radius of effects only getting bigger. So, PPE will be mandatory from 0-100 hours.
Oh, sir. NORAD's on the line here.
Patch it through to the LC's office, would you, Keats? In the meantime, you're hauling ass. There's a loaded Hammett over by the main gate. Genau, ich erinnere mich wieder, was passiert ist. Und zwar ist irgendwas irgendwo eingeschlagen, irgendwas ist explodiert und jetzt sind giftige Gase anscheinend ausgetreten. Laut den slowenischen Defense Forces, oder wie es auch immer heißt.
Hey.
Livonia.
Danger wants me with you.
What? Are you his stoolie now?
Ja, ich bin sein Spitze. Kannst du probieren damit?
The fuck you will, Jack. Last one I did for you got me NJP'd.
Yeah. Could you just swing by the armory? Pick up my M-Spec device? I'd go myself, but, you know, reasons.
Reasons.
We're on a garbage run.
Sure. But there's something I gotta do on route.
Ah ja. Na dann, machen wir das doch mal. Ich hoffe, es hängt nicht zu sehr. Ich weiß nicht, was mit meinem PC immer los ist. Dieses Spiel macht mich mental fertig. Aber ich finde es mega geil und ich möchte es euch zeigen. Dieses Spiel ist mega hammergeil. Was? Hinter
dem... Nice improv in here. You still expecting World War 3?
Always, man. Doomsday clock. It's 1:02.
Interessant. Doomsday. Muss ich jetzt fahren, oder was? Ja, ist ja gut. Beleidigen kannst, bist du glücklich, oder? Huh. Spiel wird gespeichert. Oh, muss ich umstellen.
Ja, I'm driving then.
I'd say that's a reasonable assumption.
You gonna give me directions or just be a prick all night?
Directions? Oh, you really have been living the high life, haven't you?
Ja, genau. Wollte ich gerade sagen, ich wollte gerade durchfahren eigentlich. War eigentlich meine Intention gerade. Das nehmen wir aber immer langsamer, ey. Scheiße. Gerade den Motor ausmachen, aber danke fürs Gespräch.
You want to tell me what we're doing?
Hasn't anything struck you as kind of strange lately?
Yeah. Life is strange. What's your point?
My point? You hear that shit about a chemical leak?
Yeah. You hear we got 48 hours to get our asses stateside?
Yeah. Cause I'm hearing everything. Cause it's all out there, tingling on the airwaves, Rudd. You don't believe me? Try the spectrum device. You see the
spectrum device.
And switch to detail mode. On your screen, you got wavy lines.
Waves, Jack.
Yeah. Our electromagnetic sea. Now, in with those, there's a peak. That indicates activity. There's also a vertical bar. Slide that over to the signal while you're aiming at the source.
Music. Huh. It's modulating the signal, too.
That's not all. The LDF, they're using pretty basic encryption.
Scramblers?
Yeah, poor bastards. Hard as nails, dumb as planks.
You cracked the comsec.
In a way. I swiped a couple grams of modafinil from the medic supplies at Point Hopi and exchanged it with a militia nut for the price of a genuine Bluebell radio and its crypto key.
Oh, Christ.
Okay, so, go ahead.
Natürlich, natürlich.
There ought to be some chatter, bouncing between whatever's going on at the factory and the burn pit. The short ways up the road. Oh, and yeah, don't forget to adjust the vertical frequency band. Otherwise all you'll get is static.
Ach, guck mal hier.
You used to be a translator, right? You get any of that?
Mm-hmm.
They're not talking about an industrial disaster, are they?
Uh-oh.
You think this is a cover-up?
I asked around about the factory. There was never any landfill there. The Soviets built it on top of an old sawmill. And as for that thing we saw in the sinkhole, I got nothing.
You hear that?
Sounds like a helo, moving target. Try and catch him as he comes over.
So.
Nicely done.
Okay.
I guess you're going somewhere with this.
I need a wingman.
No. No, what you need's a fall guy.
You are the fall guy.
Oh, ich sehe gerade, ich sehe das ja gar nicht, was da steht.
The loss of face. The protest, the politics.
Fail.
If the DOD can't pin it all on Russia, who you think they're gonna come to next? The LT or the pissed off linguist? Last seen on that day on a roof with a fucking drone jammer.
Yeah, I was with you, jackass. Or did you forget?
Jackass.
No, I didn't forget. Drive us to the burn pit. And don't sweat it, I got a plan.
Then let's go. Bist du drin? Natürlich bist du drin. dann let's go. Boah, ist die Fahrgruppe groß. Ekelhaft. Riecht ihr das? Das ist neuer Content von mir. Whee! 65. Bremsen. Ja, ich weiß. Ach, der hockt da. Ich dachte gerade, was geht hier schief?
Jesus, that stench!
Bet you can feel it coating up your lungs already, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Well, you got a choice. It's either step out of the cab and we shovel shit, or I run you through the plan, which I may add does not involve sucking in the sweet stuff.
Okay.
Let's do something.
Depends. You gonna get me killed?
Not if you don't do anything stupid, I won't. Look, we're right next to the LDF's restricted zone. I'll distract the guards while you get near the factory. I made a load of notes on your map. Infill, exfill, plus a vantage point.
You jimmy my footlocker to do that?
Yeah.
Fuck you very much.
Yo, you're welcome.
Thank you.
As soon as we hop out, beeline for the corner wall. There's a break which leads down into a gully.
What's a gully?
Six languages, and you don't know what a gully is. I'm disappointed. All right, so come on, let's do this.
Ist eine Klinge der Flug? Keine Ahnung. Privet. Na dann. Gehen wir mal schnell hier runter. Und da lang. Ich habe ja eine Schusswaffe. Aber das sollen wir ja eh leise durchführen. Spiel wird gespeichert. So.
How's it going, Rudd?
Yeah. Remind me why I'm doing this.
Play in Dookie or end up in prison. You probably speak Russian, right?
I'm not a sleeper agent.
No, I know. Just don't shoot anyone. The Bluebells may be dicks, but they're fighting for the good guys.
The world really is up black and white for you.
What?
Never mind.
Careful as you go down, and if you got it on, watch out for the flashlight on your Spectrum device. I'm gonna shake things up a little.
Wollte ich schon die ganze Zeit mal machen, einfach so aus Spaß. Aber wir können ein bisschen den Funk stören, finde ich. Das wäre auch mal eine Idee. Oh, unklare Übertragung. Wir haben eine unklare Übertragung auf jeden Fall. Und habe ich Licht gesehen?
Stipe, come in. Jack, talk to me. I'm hearing shots fired. Come in.
Quite the diversion, ain't it?
What the fuck did you just do?
Relax, they're blanks. I chucked them in our crap barrels.
Son of a bitch.
Avoid roads. Find a gap in their lines to sneak.